Hi friends. This video will show you how to connect laptop to TV using an HDMI cable. Step 1. Power on your laptop and TV and prepare an HDMI cable. Step 2. Plug the HDMI cable into both your laptop's and TV's HDMI ports. Step 3. Now you may see your TV with a blue screen showing no signal message. Press input or source button on your TV remote. Then use the arrow icon to choose HDMI on your TV screen. All done. You may see the same screen with your laptop on the TV.